All right. Let's do this. Okay. This one, casual. There we go. Wish me luck, everybody. Oh, I had a look at the asset pack that was available, and it's terrible. It's absolutely terrible.
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
I couldn't imagine doing a run on Resi 5 with a controller. With keyboard and mouse. Can you imagine that, Ada? Thank you, Pug. My best on that is 44. My best start is 44. You're gonna be heading to bed in a sec? Alright, dude. I mean, I know you're a busy guy, so I appreciate you being here, man. Big love, dude. When you gotta get up, dude? Like, how long? Because another wife wants to go to town with a mom. And your big, muscly, fucking giant here has to do all the carrying. It's only right. So, Ada, I skipped a section of the Miranda fight, if you saw. The section where she goes into the darkness and then pulls you in and you have to fight her in the dark, right? If, basically, if you clear enough damage on her before you get to that point, it will dismiss... You'll be asleep in about 2 hours. Yeah, yeah. Just, you're just gonna watch from, your phone. It's fair enough, dude.
Did all this.
Yato, I think you could do an amazing job on this game, you know.
Where the hell am I?
Are you gonna pretend to be asleep so that you can be asleep?
What happened?
Yep. Enter the animus, you know. Have you heard? They're trying to do biotechnology now that's basically gonna make it so that you'll be able to sleep. Under the duress of, like, forced, like, trying to force you to sleep.
What the hell?
System was brought in place to help people from war and stuff actually get a decent night's, like, a decent night of REM sleep. I thought that was fascinating, man. I think that's it, right? That was a much better, much faster. Approach to that. Well, that's good. This might actually be a really fast one. The enemies are coming much quicker. I don't know whether this is any quicker, but the enemies definitely seem to come a lot quicker than usual. I mean, I think I've killed everybody. finish drink, you're gonna be unconscious in a moment. Good luck with the run. I hope you pay baby again. Thanks, dude.
Rose is here?
We'll see, bro. We will see. Is it 6 second time save? What do you mean? How so? For this old girl to hurry up, because you know, for some reason she always loses me time here.
Fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
I'm kind of gone.
Don't get it.
What? What is it?
Leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death.
You were reading the Discord? Well, for all the tips and tricks and stuff like that? It's pretty cool. Time lost.
Very nice, Ethan.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you?
Has that been confirmed? I thought it was quicker going right.
Too close.
Do those freaks have Rose?
What is it? Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Be here.
I've got another strat up my sleeve that, it's gonna help me do that, dude.
Those are crazy witches.
Gold split again, dude, what the fuck? Me and the wife was having a conversation about a friend of ours. She seems to think that he might have a missus. That's why he's been ghosting, you know? And I was just like, never.
Where have they taken Rose?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Take it alive.
Are you finding it easier with the keyboard and mouse, Ada? You find it a little bit more fluid, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Where was the dude at the top of the stairs?
Where was the dude at the top of the stairs?
He's not on that set of stairs?
Shall I give you the tour?
I thought it was on that second set of stairs. Oh no, I'm thinking of the pull cord, and I'm thinking of the stairs that. I'm thinking about this next section, and I. Slowly losing time.
What the hell?
And I reloaded again.
Go ahead, do your worst.
I hope everybody's doing okay.
Good.
It's boss time.
This castle.
Thank you.
Disgusting now. Cider. So you finally came. I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. You've ruined the hunt!
How did I lose 40 seconds, dude? Hopefully this should fix it.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Thank you.
Boots are on. What the fuck are you on about?
Looks like you're outside. Matches your inside.
You'll die a painful death. Oh, for the meeting. Oh, okay. I thought it was like a phone call meeting. Okay, I'll get you.
It's boss time.
Show me your terror. Time to die. I'll eat you up, every last morsel.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on...
Definitely get in there.
Feeling.
Wrong key. Oh, for fuck's sake. So there's a hole that you can fall through right next to the key.
See the deep again.
How was it?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to feel that.
This can't be real. Am I losing it?
Yep. Absolutely losing it, dude.
What's going on?
What's going on, Ethan, is we're going up to go down. Don't need to shoot that guy. Yeah, that's true. Could Because he is out of the way, technically. I mean, you only really need to take care of him on VOS, but... I've been waiting for so long. And I don't need the fucking silver key this time.
Where's my gun? Why is this here?
Yeah, it was quick. I got stuck a little bit there on absolutely nothing. See what happens here.
Yeah.
Come on, baby. I hate this godforsaken child. It's grim, isn't it? See if we can get this skip done. Okay. This fucking thing. Oof. I hate that thing, man. So bad. Are we gonna get good RNG? Let's find out. Bad RNG so far. Super bad RNG, dude. Super bad RNG. Okay. What are we gonna do now? Moreau. Ooh. Moreau. I'm hoping to shoot the hand of the one that comes out the ground here. That'd be kind of nice. I don't know. I haven't had it possible yet where I've shot him and it's just allowed me to go through, if you know what I mean. Like, the one here. That guy. Not bad, not bad at all. If you guys in the chat have seen a speedrun of this before, let me know, man, because I mean, I'm a professional speedrunner, right? For Resi 5. But this is definitely a game that I'm trying to get better at. I've already had a PB today, which is really good. I'm trying to do it again. And with the way things are looking, I'm looking at a 2-minute time save already. Considering I just had a really good run. And I PB'd. So.
Damn freak!
Don't leave. Come on, then. Oh, yeah.
Get up.
I didn't drop to my hands and knees there. That was kind of quick. Did he get me? He did. I lost a little bit of time there. 2 seconds, yeah, lost 2 seconds there, because that car kind of caught me, but... I think I just lost another second there because of the menuing.
What was that?
That was a big fish called Maru. Which is hilarious, right? Because he's a fish and his name is Moro. I lost 2 more seconds there.
What am I supposed to do?
But overall, I should save on the Heisenberg section because of me actually remembering the way to go. That'd be kind of nice.
Caught myself a big one.
I wonder if that hook thing is the one that he got from the castle that broke off, you remember?
Okay. Got it. As he was in life. The exit's up ahead.
I missed his doorway on the way here last time. This isn't going too bad so far. I got time. Such a heavy door. Skipped arms day, dude. He skipped arms day. Or maybe it's because he's been holding a gun up now for an hour. You think he's fatiguing? I think that's what it is. I think he's fatiguing. Let's try this new strat.
Okay, big guy.
Oh, that totally works. I didn't get caught there, so... I didn't get caught there, so I might have saved some time. We shall see. That was good. That was really good.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
What was that?
Perhaps he hasn't laid eyes on.
I don't know whether you can tell, but I am in somewhat of a concentration mode. Eisenberg's castle is a pain in the ass, dude. And it's going to be the place that I lose most of my time. Not the time that I've saved, but it's always going to be a factor, you know. It's always going to be, it's always going to be a possibility of the reason as to why I lose a majority of any time. Like, the rest of the run, I've pretty much got down. Eisenberg's Castle, which is coming up next, is always problematic because there's so many twists and turns, and I'm now trying a new strat, a new route for the last section, which I'm going to tell you is both good and bad. The bad point is I'm not used to it yet, so I'm going to lose time in you know, inevitably, because I haven't got it down just yet. But the good news is, in comparison to the way that I did do that routine section, I'm going to save a considerable amount of time. So it comes with a positive and a negative, and the negative is I just need to work on practicing the route. The positive is, in comparison to my other routing, it's worlds apart, you know. I'd go down to the middle floor and then go all the way through the maze of ups and downs and enemies and stuff like that, and then go back to the key, then get the key, then come all the way back through it. Whereas there's a new way where I can skip out most of that, and basically I'm going through the same process as I'm going through right now, which is fine. Ooh. Definitely lost some time there. Shit.
A dead end.
I think I lost 2 seconds there.
What was that thing?
I think I've lost 5 seconds now. Maybe 6.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
So basically, instead of going through all of the maze, I come through here and do it this way, and then that's the new way. So I'd be to here, and then I'd just turn back. Which would be pretty interesting if I can do that.
Did he do this too?
I lost 4 seconds. I said 6, but
seems useful.
Okay, not too bad. Did I lose at least a second? Oh no, I gained time. As in, like, I saved even more time. So I got my 3 seconds back and... Well, no, I almost got my 3 seconds back. Okay. Okay, I'm back. I'm back to my gold split. So far, so good, everybody. It's nice to see you all here.
Got a long way to go.
Bypass a lot of this now by just ignoring everything until I get to that gate.
She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit.
Oh, that was so smooth into that gate. Okay. Probably going to be my opticians saying, "Did you know, Mr. Markiobros, you have an appointment tomorrow to get your eyes checked because you're fucking weird and wonderful."
Another one?
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's good. Bye. Actually, that wasn't too slow. Excuse me, dude. I don't know how fair, dear, because I've got to get the key mold. Eisenberg's key is the one I'm talking about. That's the split that from that moment, getting his key is the one that I need to practice. I'm gonna risk it, man. Shouldn't really risk much, considering. It's about as close as I feel like I'm gonna get. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think you can skip that.
Shit, that was close.
Anybody seen Saltburn? What a weird movie. What a weird movie. Anybody seen it? Barry Keoghan. It's definitely got a weird premise.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use rose. To kill Miranda.
Yeah, I lost a little time there.
Poor Papa.
Lost the only 5 seconds. I don't know where.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
But this is it now. This is the section I'm talking about that I need to do a little bit of practicing. I should have this down, but it's the... I mean, I should be okay. I should be okay. As long as I treat it like I'm just starting, I should be okay. As long as I treat it like I've just started this area and got to that door, like I said earlier, you know. I think I've gone the wrong way. What? Oh, I've definitely gone the wrong way. Ah! It's not that way either. It's this way? It's that way, okay. So definitely food for thought. Definitely food for thought. I still don't have it down yet, but I guess we're close. Yeah, definitely. So, I'm getting it confused with the first one and the second one. I just need to go round and then it'll be okay. So, I figured out the error of my ways with that strat. Fuck, dude, it should be done.
Now stay down.
Okay, so don't do that. Yeah, don't do that. I wasted time there. Definitely wasted time there. Must have lost 10 seconds. Easy 10 seconds. 15 seconds, I want to say. Maybe longer. Hopefully I'll get a good Eisenberg. Been already doing that. I'm not gonna do that until now. I definitely feel like I've lost 10 seconds. Or I guess we'll see, right? This is out of my hands now.
You really should have taken my deal. You'll be frozen in the afterlife. Rose's power is gone. Right after I murdered the random. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Did I seriously lose that much time? That's bad, man. I'm back up to 43, dude. I was down to 40 fucking one.
And I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon...
It was 3 minutes down, dude. Fuck.
I couldn't believe it when I heard you turn yourself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
So use grenades on yours. Don't do what I did earlier.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Yeah, because I'm going to stick around for that one. Wrong way, skip.
Thunder here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point. I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge.
I've reached the target location. Damn it. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
Reloading.
Is that what you're worried about? Where should I point next? ASAA guys are engaging the bioweapons. You're right, Captain. They must be after the Megamycete too.
I'll take that. That didn't seem too bad. I got time saved on that. Nice. I got a gold split.
I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Fuck.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh?
I've only got four, or at least I can take the damage out of him. Hopefully the four grenades have caused him enough damage so that when the flash goes off and stuns him.
I'm overhead, boss.
Good. I'll signal with the locator.
Give the guy a break.
Thought so.
Okay, that works.
The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists? A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus
nice.
On the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony.
I'm here at 140. That's not bad.
Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late. We really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't.
I hope you guys are doing all right. I've done two runs so far today, and they've both been PDBs. I've got a submission, like a time submitted for speedrun.com to kind of verify, and that was 150.
It's cold.
So I mean, I lost some time there for some reason. Don't know why.
How did I get here?
That's good. Yato! Coming in, my dude. With...
I gotta go.
That is not good. I had a phone call at the wrong moment. Can you believe that? Thank you very much, Yato, coming in with a big fucking raid, dude. Big love. Welcome in. I'm Markiobros, my friends call me Skip. I'm a speedrunner of Resident Evil 5. Me and Yato have actually got a co-op run, and we're currently number 7th? Currently number 7th in the world for our co-op run.
It's boss time!
Here we go.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Williams.
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth.
Can I do the Miranda skip? Nope! She still got me,
so
dude.
Now you can die peacefully.
Not letting
now,
you get
strangers,
away.
I think it's time you left me.
I think I was one shot away.
This is how you end.
Coming in with a big PB again, Yaddo. Fucking ridiculous.
To ensure I never see you again, I will.
$142,309 That is a new PB, ladies and gentlemen, and in between is holy crap. That is a new PB.